From coast to coast and around the world, it's time to praise the Lord. On Praise the Lord from the vacation capital of the world, exciting Central Florida, as we bring you anointed pastors, evangelists, teachers, authors, and other special guests with testimonies and teachings and music to glorify God as we lift up Jesus Christ as Lord.
Praise the Lord. Today we're just going to gather around the piano and sing hymns and psalms and spiritual songs. We hope you're blessed. Welcome.
All hail the power of Jesus' name. Let angels prostrate fall. Bring forth the roar.
Angela Courte McKenzie, happy to be with you today for this special Praise the Lord. This one we're just singing God's praises, the great old hymns of the church, some newer songs, worship songs, praise songs, and just taking a few minutes out of a very busy schedule, I'm sure, to focus on worshiping God. We always have an invitation to come to His presence. So will you come with me? You can just listen, you can sing along, but as long as you open your heart, the Lord will come. Thank you, Father, for your presence. Thank you for touching our viewers today in a very special way. Remember this great old psalm, Psalm 23, probably one of the most famous psalms in the Bible. The Lord is my shepherd. This is from the Living Translation, so I have everything I need. He lets me rest in green meadows, and He leads me beside peaceful streams. He renews my strength, guides me along paths, bringing honor to His name. Even when I walk through the valley of death, I will not be afraid, for You are close beside me. Your rod and your staff, they protect me and comfort me. You prepare a feast before me in the presence of mine enemies. And you welcome me as a guest, anointing my head with oil. So surely goodness and unfailing love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Psalm 23.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days, all the days of my life. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow.
Behold the Lamb of God. to the special Praise the Lord. I'm Angela Courte McKenzie, and delighted to be able to share a few minutes with you today, singing God's praises. It seems life is faster and faster. Moves. We find information quicker. Cars get quicker. Planes get quicker. Life gets quicker. Yet the human soul still longs for a place of peace. But Jesus said, "My peace I give unto you, not as the world gives unto you do I. So let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me." Receive the peace of God. Turn all those struggles over to the only one who really has the power to change anything. He is God. He is sovereign. He is loving, and He is our friend. And He said, "Come," and hear Him say, "Be still and know that I am God." Are you saying, "God, where are you?" He's right here. Be still and know.
Thank you. Holy, holy, holy,
There's a mighty presence of healing. Father, touch and heal. Heal your people. If you'd like to, just reach out. Receive a healing. Say, Lord, I receive. In Jesus' name, be made whole. He loves you. And he's healing right now. Power, power. Call us and let us know. And if you need someone to pray with you, call the number.
Oh Lord, my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made.
Song. Oh, the presence of the Lord is here. And my friend, even after we go off the air, take it with you. Just keep the name of Jesus lifted and take the presence of God with you. We love you. We bless you in the name of Jesus. May the Lord bless you and keep you and make his face to shine upon you. On behalf of Miss Jan and Lori and Matt, the whole family here at TBN, we love you. Have a great day. Stay in the presence of the Lord.
This program has been brought to you through the prayers and contributions of our faithful partners throughout North America and the world.